Sir, it would cost about $45,000 if we send her home back to the States, or $500 if we bury her here in Jerusalem.
Ship her home.
But, sir, why don't you bury her here in the Holy Land and you can save money?
A long time ago, a man was buried here, and 3 days later, he rose from the dead. I can't take that chance.